Mnogo sam se smorio kad mi je pao dron, a to što dođeš na ostrvo i to u Španiju na Majorku i onda ne možeš one snimke da praviš.
Imaš li Košava aplikaciju? Preuzmi aplikaciju na Google, Apple i Huawei Store-u. Radio Košava.
Išla ova plastika koja drži ovaj stabilizator za kameru, malo nepažnje i ostadoh bez mogućnosti da vam, kao što ste navikli u mojim videoklipovima na ovom YouTube kanalu, i ovo se polomilo. Ma bop, drknuo je ozbiljno. Evo, lice su se ogulile. Mogu da poprave tek za mjesec dana, ja sam ovdje 15 dana, tako da ta opcija pada u vodu. Ovo je još od prošlog drona, fali baterija koju je završio u moru. Radio Košava za tebe, Radio Košava za ceo grad, 58 minuta bez reklama. Ne bi Igor bio Igor i ne bi Radio Košava bila Radio Košava kad mi za vas ne bi uzeli, kupili novog drona. Posao ne sme da trpi. Ajde zajedno da unboxujemo ovaj dron.
Muzika bez granica. 21 radio. Sve od muzike.
Nalazim se u Manakoru na Majorci, na ostrvu, u teniskom centru Rafaela Nadala. Ako se niste subscribe-ovali, učinite to. Naravno, preuzmite Radio Košava aplikaciju. Besplatno preko Androida, iOS-a i Huawei-a. Ovdje je toliko vruće da se ovdje... Ne znam da li ću uspjeti da uhvatim. Zna se čiji sam ja fan i navijač, pitanje Novak Đoković, ali svaka čast i konkurenciji, Federeru i Nadalu. Pametno je uložio lovu koju je zaradio igrajući turnire od sponzora, napravio ogroman teniski centar. Stvarno izgleda impozantno, kogod želi da igra tenis profesionalno može da dođe ovdje da, evo kako izgleda ceo taj kompleks, mapa. E, ja sam došao odavde, centralni teren, tu i evo sad sam trenutno tu. Da, tu su ova dva terena i ova dva, to su ova dva terena. Ajde još malo da se prošetamo, ovo stvarno izgleda fantastično i realno klima na ostrvu je odlična, temperatura 38, 41, 42, imaju sve uslove, evo kako vežbaju. pas. Evo šta je čovjek napravio, pošteno zarađenim novcem, uložio, investirao, obezbedio se. Svaka mu čast. Kapa dole. Šta je ovdje? Ovo je bazen za kupanje. Ovdje je full. Imaju unutra. Odrađeno maksimalno dobro. Ovdje je stvarno predivno. Predivno. They tell me that I'm never gonna make it. They want me to do something that could make sense. They hate when I keep dreaming I'll be famous. But I don't give a fuck, I'ma keep chasing. I got all this potential that's deep inside of me. But they hate when you're successful cause they try to be. They sit there being judgmental because you're trying things. And they just want you to settle and do the right thing. So get a good job, don't slack off. Wake up every morning, make a good impression on your boss. Don't do anything that I wouldn't do. And when you're making money, make sure you don't spend it too soon. Fuck that, I'll do what I wanna do. I got a different path from everyone and that includes you. Who are you to tell me how to live life? In these times it feels like nobody's right, yeah. So I'ma figure out what else we succeed. And then invest all of my time into that and proceed. I need whatever the hell could make me happy. And I don't think you have a clue what could that be. They tell me that I'm never gonna make it. They want me to do something that could make sense. They hate when I keep dreaming I'll be famous. But I don't give a fuck, I'ma keep chasing. They tell me that I'm never gonna make it. They want me to do something that can make sense. They hate when I keep dreaming I'll be famous. But I don't give a fuck, I'ma keep chasing. I think this life could be special if I get rid of the devils. They think that I am a rebel, I think they want me to settle. There's nobody on my level, they think that work is too stressful. I think that work is essential, the grind is all in your mental. I don't think you understand what I'll go through just to be in control of my life soon. All the negativity, man, I'm immune. I don't really need a mask with all I've been through. I've been making changes for the ages. 5-10 year plans are contagious. I attack that shit, I'm tenacious. And if you ain't get the fuck out of my way then. Got one life, I won't regret it. I will fight until I get it. I'll look back one day from heaven and say, damn, I learned some lessons. And say, damn, I had no questions. I had fun in every second and the journey was a blessing, yeah. They tell me that I'm never gonna make it. They want me to do something that can make sense. They hate when I keep dreaming I'll be famous. But I don't give a fuck, I'ma keep chasing. They tell me that I'm never gonna make it. They want me to do something that can make sense. They hate when I keep dreaming I'll be famous. But I don't give a fuck, I'ma keep chasing. prodavnica, sad ćemo da vidimo šta ima Rafa da... Da, njegov sponsor je Nike i onda sva oprema 60 eura majica. I ova majica je 60 eura. Dobro, majice su od prilike 60 eura. Ima neke kemijske. Dva evra hemijska, ovi držači 5 evra, ove majice, ovdje majica za 35 evra, ovdje 25 evra, roze, evo, torba, sveska, 8 evra, sveska, vamos. 8 evra, još olovke ili torbice, 25 evra. Ako budete dolazili ovdje da znate koje su šolja. Šolja, 12 evra. Ovo je više nego potrebno, napolje u pakleni, 40 stepeni. Znači, prokuo sam skroz. Ajde sada da vas odvedem, da vidite ovdje kako izgleda ovdje igra. Ovo je u stvari neki teniski centar gdje se skupljaju mlade nade nove generacije tenisa da uče da vežuju.